他是斯诺克界最具个性的选手，也是成就最高的第一人，既有各种神级操作，也有数不胜数的奇葩行为。他就是火箭奥沙利文。今天就带大家盘点一下奥沙利文在赛场上的那些怪异时刻。第六位，在2018年12月10日，世界斯诺克英国锦标赛。 在英国约克巴比肯中心落下帷幕，火箭轰出1杆破百和7杆50加，以总比分10-6力克小钢炮艾伦，成功卫冕了冠军，并且斩获了自己职业生涯第34座排名赛冠军。最重要的是，经此一战，奥沙利文成功超越了史蒂夫·戴维斯，成为英锦赛7冠王，三大赛的冠军数量也超越了亨格利，增加到19个。
The main thing is, he's won. He's beaten Mark Allen by 10 frames to 6. It's an historic victory.
于是，在制胜局结束后，火箭激动地在座位上用手交到头，来庆祝这又一传奇的诞生。
第五位，作为斯诺克历史上唯一一位千杆破百，比第二名的希金斯多了足足200多杆。因此，破百对于火老师来说已经不值一提。于是，在赛场上，你就会看到这样任性的火箭，在裁判摆好球之前就出杆，犯规之后霸气离场。28，
那打丢那一局，没有压住火箭，又来了，又给 fall 了，这杆不过百又没要，又玩了一次，又66。
第四位，2005年的世锦赛上，可以说是火箭一生中难以忘怀的痛了。被大魔王艾伯顿疯狂折磨，打出了著名的5分27秒，拿下12分，将火老师磨得心态炸裂，当场化身猴子上蹿下跳，表情动作更是无比搞笑。Got away with it slightly.
Well, Ronnie, he's up on the chair. What's going on out there? That's the first time since 1977 I've been. Maybe the referee was in the way, but this is a big frame for Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Yes, I'll suggest patience is a virtue, as far as Ronnie's concerned at the moment.
Well, this is another example. If he doesn't fancy the pot, he's overran his position. Just glance off the red to the right of the white, and he's got the perfect safety shot.
Cue ball cleaned again. Ronnie sat there suffering. It's taken over 5 minutes for this break of 12 by Peter.
He had that maximum here in 1997.
There you go. We just passed that 5:20, and the break's 12. All the time he took, in the end, he missed the red.
Well, Ronnie's looking at him, but that's amazing. Peter's not even.
Well, whatever luck. But Ronnie trying to force the issue, and he's not good on the colour.
Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Just on the top jaw. The Verger conceding. This is a war of the mind, this.
He just checked as he walked away from the table there.
And how right he was. Because Pete Shrevden has got a red and a black, and he'll be struggling without taking a big risk to get any more. I'm afraid that's sending out all the wrong messages to Pete Shrevden. Pete Shrevden will be thinking it's working.
And once again, he's overcut it. But he's covered it, so there's no pot for Ronnie to go at.
Pete Shrevden doesn't believe him. Ronnie's going to come and have a look.
Well, who's got the best eyesight? 2-1, John.
2-1. Ronnie agrees with the referee.
第三位，2017年世锦赛上，奥沙利文对战迈克尔怀特。胡老师，第二位，2015年世界锦标赛上，奥沙利文对战宾汉姆，这是比赛的第五局。此刻奥沙利文正准备进攻红球，但是他突然拿出巧粉，放在了台面上。给座位上的宾汉姆看傻了，沃特阿友弄啥嘞？这一幕应该是在测量接下来打进粉球后点位能不能摆得下，来决定去 K 不 K 那颗红球，不知这样的行为是否犯规。
What you couldn't do there is you couldn't put the chalk if you're trying to see if a ball would spot, but I don't think there's anything in the rule book saying you can't put the chalk there. Never seen that before.Occupied, you know. I'm still baffled as to why Ronnie put the block of chalk down there. I think he caught the referee unawares there. He wasn't quite sure, Terry Camilleri, what Ronnie was doing. You're not allowed to put the chalk down to see if a ball will re-spot. So whether it's just to line it up with the blue and black, maybe.
最后一位，堪称斯诺克界前无古人后无来者的行为。2006年的英锦赛上，奥沙利文与球王亨德利对决。此时奥沙利文虽然落后了三大分，但面对17局的比赛是完全可以接受的，并且本局中火箭也拿下了上手机会。但是令所有人都没。